Hey, good morning from Fly Fishing Hawaii. So one of the things that I like to kind of talk to you about right now is the fact that when you're sight fishing here in Hawaii, 90% of the times the winds are blowing from the northeast and the sun is coming up from the east, which means if it's in the morning, the wind is blowing in the same direction that the sun's coming from. Sorry, the plane got me off. Jack, wait, hold on, cut.